The Allergies Podcast. They got that funk. 1 hour of the funkiest music from around the world.
What up? Welcome back. It's that time once again. Yes, that's right. It's Allergies Podcast number 5.
Yes, indeed. And this month we've got an action-packed show for you featuring a guest mix from none other than Shaka Loves You to the hottest guys coming out of
Scotland.
Shout out to my old man who lives up there.
Peace.
Plus the usual mix of utter bangers from our private collection featuring 45s, edits, exclusives, upfront business, and the great and good from our friends in the biz.
But right now, check this little beauty. Something old but new from us.
The countdown is progressing, and your spaceship is about to blast off on its voyage of discovery.
This is the remix. The countdown will now begin.
Bust loose. I'ma put this pent-up stress to use. My town is alive, the folks are prime, and we're not going home till we have a good time. I skip the line,
boom,
straight to the barricade, ready to drop more flavor than a marinade. Cause when it's live and the breaks are played, I tend to start ripping like a ticker tape braid. And man, I can smell it in the air tonight. Tell the sound man to prepare my mic, then I'll shoot the gift. Super swift when I move and shift to produce a lift. Cause the people wanna get a little space to travel. We gonna blast off like Cape Canaveral. The DJ is my mission control, and the stage is a launch pad set to blow. I can feel something happening here. There's a vibe in the atmosphere. You been standing around long enough. Let's groove and do that stuff.
And hip hop.
Dynamic, bigger than a mammoth or the Titanic. Racking money shot got you allergic. Track so dope you shook when you heard it. And on the mic I'm precise and exact when I strike with the rap to ignite any trap. Dave got Goliath with rocks in a sling. Well, I can slay giants when I lock in and swing. Man, I love music. It's so therapeutic. However you care to do it, we keep rocking like 92. Cause this type of rap song still sounds new. When I know how the flow is supposed to go, all today's MCs are disposable. Just another pop afterthought. So we need to blast off like an astronaut. I can feel something happening here. There's a vibe in the atmosphere. You been standing around long enough. Let's groove and do that stuff.
And hip hop.
There's a vibe in the atmosphere. We've been standing around long enough. Let's groove and do that stuff.
And hip hop.
Allergies Podcast.
officially, respectfully, with the expertise showing my identity. Here to take you swiftly, drifting off, and I'm gifted, uplifted, and never soft. You never seen a game, yet you bought the cap. You never seen a show, yet you thought you could rap. You claimed you had your doubt while my mouth was open. Gotta be joking, the crowd was dancing, mics were smoking. Suckers were booking, cause they haven't seen enough of my stuff to keep them calm, safe from warm. But it don't matter, because it's only chit-chattering that they scatter in the rhymes. We had enough of that, here comes Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul!
Cause I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul!
I'm Dynamite Soul. Direct Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
Here is a clue to the solutions of the troubles of which you're facing. In any case, you listen to the truth. You thought you made a kill, and my rhyme was dead still. You're listening to every single word I said. I fulfill your taste for words with sides of life never heard, cause this soul is graceful. Every record is a lie, the selling I never die. Contracts pile up, but I'm so clever, I stick to the path that's chosen for my poetry. You can't debate the fact, translated so fluently by the Son of God, but that don't mean I'm Jesus. So please just leave us if you're the one that deceived us. Young blood and education tip on the FM band, a motivation trip. Don't ever deny your relationship with the devil. Nah, spoken, which is why you treble, because I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
Can't forget, I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
Kick. What I ain't got, as if I would've been going not, now being hot enough. I got enough, this kid's got a lot to give. Educated streetwise, chilling on the coastside, sliding on a funky slow ride with my man Lil C in front like a tour guide. A lot of y'all figured that it couldn't be done. You said a rapper from the north could never be the one, but then again I guess you froze when you saw me. So why don't y'all take your wet pants to the laundry, cause I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
I'm Dynamite Soul. Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
Kick it. I'm Dynamite Soul.
Dynamite Soul.
I'd like to thank the Joe producers, DJ So Shock and Cut Father. And peace to my manager JB, my man Lil C, brother E, K Trouble and
I feel nice, like
Funkies Podcast.
So what's up, people? How you doing? Hope you're good. By now, you know how this works. We play three tunes and then talk about them a little bit. So you might recognise that first one, Blast Off featuring Andy Cooper by The Allergies. Well, that, my friends, is coming out on a sweet little compilation that we've just done for Jalapeno Records. It's called Jalapeno Digs, and it's the first in a new series of albums that's going to be released by the label. They've been kind enough to choose us to dig through their back catalogue of music and create a whole album. So that new remix is on there, we've got something else new on there, and the release date on that is October 20th. Keep them peeled! Second tune there was Youngblood, Dynamite Soul.
Indeed, a little banger from 91. Danish hip-hop, would you believe? Super funky, so big up all the fans of Denmark. And rounding off the three was Yvonne Fair with I Found You. Original funk diva James Brown answer record there, much in the vein of Myra Barnes. Super good. And if you haven't heard that, I've just upped it to the Allergy Spotify Funky Introduction playlist. So head over there to supplement your funk income.
Enough chittle-chattle. Here's three more bangers.
Like this. like so, you bear with me. Are you ready for some real fat man funky thing? Come on, come on now. I got to tell you a story. I'm talking about a master plan. I got a master plan. I need to tell you while I can.
Yes.
Beat Allergies Podcast.
Good to be back. Having fun yet? Good. The three tracks in the mix there, starting with Kiala and the Afro Blaster, Sorrow, Tears and Blood. Bit of a Fela Kuti vibe there on Soul Garden Records, straight out of Tokyo, Japan. How much niceness is coming out of there these days?
Yeah, man, we'd love to get out there, so any promoters, hit us up. And the second tune there was Poets of Rhythm, The Plan. That's a reissue on Mukatsuku Records. And yes, I am saying that right, because I asked Nick Weston, the label owner, how you blimmin' say it.
Rounding out that trifecta was our own main event featuring Andy Cooper. We're pushing that a bit heavy these days, as it's the new single off the album Push On. And the video is out now. We've literally just uploaded it. So check our Facebook for that. Tell a friend, tell two friends. That'll be enough.
So keep it locked to the show. After these three, we've got Shaka Loves You interview and mix. And it is hot.
Yeah, look over there. Ooh, damn. Oh, boy. Hey, Chris. Is that...
They're playing. Why
you got roller skates on? We had a disco.
Y'all noticed the roller skates part. I'm
I'm
electronic equipment, weapons, anything. Drink?
No, thanks. Now, why doesn't somebody pull off 45 and bang, settle it?
We'll be right back.
get a super quick roundup before we get into the Shaka Loves You mix. Those tunes in full. First track, Evil Vibrations, not the Mighty Riders, but the Rebirth version, loving that. Round two, super limited edition 45 from the 45 Live Manchester crew. That's Boca 45 with 45 Live. On the flip of that, of course, is Horsepower by Format, never released before on 7-inch. Third and final was Friends of the Show and the Allergies themselves, Mako and Mr Bristow, with How Strong Is Your Booty, brand new on Resense Records. Nice little edit reflip there from our good, good friends.
Enough from us, because it's that time.
Heavens above, it's that phone again, and blowing up my sweet ring this month are Glaswegian glee merchants Shaka Loves You. This Scottish twosome are super fine and funky beatmakers who keep the nation's record boxes full of fun and funky edits and take clubland by storm with their legendary audio-visual live shows. Shaka Loves You, it's a pleasure to have you hanging upon the telephone.
Hello.
Hello, how you doing?
That was quite an introduction, though, that we've ever had.
Quite as nice
as that before. Thanks,
Ryan. Well, it's nice to hear your own accomplishments shouted back at you, isn't it?
Yeah, totally. It is.
Let's get a quick sound off roll call here so the people know who we're talking to.
So I'm Jamie, I'm the DJ.
And I'm Marty, and I'm the bongo guy, I guess.
A bongoloid or a bongolian?
Yeah, if I told you what I actually played, no one would even know anyway. Everyone just calls them bongos.
Yeah. So what are we talking, like a djembe, or are we talking something more specific?
I play congas.
Yes.
But even that's not strictly true, because I play with three, and then a set of bongos. So you've got like a conga, and then there's a quinto and a tumba.
Keep going, you've still got me here, I'm still listening. Get to the bottom of this. There's a percussionist out there who's got a pen and paper out as we speak.
Totally, yeah. I can't even keep up. So yeah, I just call them bongos.
Way easier that.
Way easier.
Yeah, yeah. Well, so that's the kind of live side of it as well. I was going to get into that. So you DJ, and there's a live show. Why don't you? This is a question to either player. What's in the Shaka live show?
Obviously, I'm DJing behind the turntables, trying to do a bit of scratching, some turntable trickery stuff, and then Marty alongside doing live percussion over the top. And then if the show, depending on the show or the venue, then we try and do the audio-visual thing as well, which is all synced up to the music, so people are kind of seeing what they're hearing at the same time, which is just another little level to it as well, which people seem to dig. Yeah, just having that something a little bit extra, I think people, yeah, they definitely respond to it, and that's maybe perhaps why we're doing all right.
Well, we're thinking of throwing a meat raffle in, or perhaps some speed dating.
anything to set yourself apart, man. Do it.
Well, let's talk a little bit about what you do play, because genre-wise, you love and play it all, don't you? Disco, funk, soul, hip-hop. Is there an even split, or do you find yourself dipping into one of these genres than the other when you play out or make tunes?
Yeah, I guess like a lot of it is going to depend slightly on the gig, because we get booked for quite a random variety of shows a lot of the time. So some of them are maybe perhaps more disco-friendly or disco-heavy, and some maybe more on the kind of funk soul side. If I could choose exactly what I wanted to play, it would be everything like funk, soul, disco, hip hop, reggae, world music stuff, Afro beat. You know, there's tons of stuff that we both get influenced by, I guess.
Yeah. Also, like set length as well sometimes plays a big part in it.
But the other thing is like I'd get bored playing just one kind of music.
Yeah.
Like I think I just get. If I was just playing disco or just playing funk.
I think if you were just playing disco, I'd get knackered.
Yeah, totally.
It's quite good when you drop down a wee bit of 95 BPM.
Yeah, totally.
Well, let's get back into the mix there. I mean, hopefully it's going to be a calling card for what you do live. So can you give me a little breakdown of what we can expect in the next half hour?
Yeah, so there's some new stuff, starting off with a bit of some new jazz, new funk stuff. A track I heard on... what's the show? Fargo. Like the track in is a track from Fargo, which is really cool. And then into some like maybe older stuff. Got some Mr. Thing in there, squeezing some Mr. Thing. And put a bit of Charles Bradley in there, IP. And then yeah, some kind of newer, some more new funk stuff, some Wolfpack. I saw those guys live a couple of weeks ago. Potentially the best show I've ever seen in my life. It was amazing. So totally. So I squeezed some of that in, and then obviously crowbarred some of our own edits in.
Oh, it'd be stupid not to.
Of course, yeah, totally. So our new track, the Anderson .Paak edit, that's in there. And then, yeah, finished off with a new remix we've got coming out for our good pal MC Prophet, Frankie, and that's called, it's Booking Hot. He asked us to do a remix for that. So that's the last track on the mix, and that's coming out this year, end of the year, I think.
Can you tell us about anything else you've got in the pipeline, release-wise, that we can expect in the next couple of months, then?
So our main focus at the moment is we're writing our debut album.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! You heard it here first, no one else knows that. So yeah, that's hopefully going to be coming out spring 2018. So yeah, we're just head down in the studio at the moment. We'll probably get put out a few little edits and releases kind of in the short term. But yeah, the main focus is trying to write that.
Okay, that's quite frankly enough from everyone here. I want to press play on this mix and do my Kevin Bacon Angry Warehouse dance to it. So, Shaka Loves You.
In a white vest and tight pair of jeans.
Exactly. You got to dance it out.
Always. Got to dance.
Let's get into the mix. Let's go!
This is Shaka Loves You, and you're listening to the Allergies Podcast.
Mm-hmm. take it higher than that.
The climb.
from the stitch. The stickiest of the icky for me to twist. When the J-Bar fans see the fish. Person who did it to the people that they did it to. Minuscule little riddle, people of ridicule. When the metaphorically speaking, no taking literal. Speaking in general, many people are cynical, treated identical to animals that end up in the zoo. Just behind the scenes, tyrannical drama queens control all the minor things. Hitting from your music, when you see the Bible. A group's lip syncing in a live show. Ripping the hot rhyme and the record skips. Or when the J5 fans see the fish, and it goes like this.
on to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay a while. You might never, ever come down. It took too long to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay a while. You might never, ever come down. It took too long to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay a while. You might never, ever come down. It took too long to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay a while. You might never, ever come down. It took too long to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay a while. You might never, ever come down. It took too long to get this high off the ground. Don't run, just stay a while.
Reroute the rivers. Let the dam water feed. There's some people down the way that's thirsty, so let the liquid spirit breathe. The people are thirsty because of man's unnatural hand. Watch what happens when the people catch wind, when the water hits the banks of that hard dry land. Clap your hands now. Go ahead and clap your hands now. Clap your hands now. Go ahead and clap your hands now. Get ready for the wave. It might strike like a final flood. The people haven't drank in so long, the water won't even make mud. After it comes, it might come with a steady flow. Grab the roots of the tree down by the river. Dip your cup when your spirit's low. Clap your hands now. Go ahead and clap your hands now. Clap your hands now. Clap your hands now. Dip down and take a drink and fill your water tank. Dip down and take a drink and fill your water tank.
get you loving the wax. We never come with it slack. Now everybody from the front to the back, you gotta show me that you're loving the track. So react, cause it's high time for living. Lifetime for riddims in a club that's full up for my time. But women drinking stuff that's put me up flying by the pigeons. If you love that, push them up high like you're winning. And show them they're in a mountain more high. Everyone just let it run to the fountains all dry. No doubt, tonight it's not all about the war crime, the droughts of all kind. Cause now it's your time tonight to do something that's good for the soul. So let it shine till it looks like gold. For it to happen, yeah, no matter where you're looking to go, it's alright, let the good times roll. For something better, come together, leave the fight and the fuss. And let's do it all night till the sun's up. For you and me to do what's needed, come we liven it up. Let's sit this fluid all night till it's done. And it's time for another. King of doing it here, so you best fling your brew in the air. To all the women getting busy in the front, to the dudes in the rear. You know the tunes won't stop like musical chairs. Not with me flowing, spots we've been blowing. Roof or something like the hands on the clock, we keep going. The whole clique's feeding you what you need, showing that we're so sick. Even the doctors been knowing it's time to do something that's good for the soul. So let it shine till it looks like gold. For it to happen, yeah, no matter where you're looking to go, it's alright, let the good times roll. For something better, come together, leave the fight and the fuss. And let's do it all night till the sun's up. For you and me to do what's needed, come we live it up. Let's sit this fluid all night till it's done. And it's time for it.
Loud and clear, microphone level testing. Ladies and lads, I'm maestro, we are the bestie. Run up, pack it up and pack it up, no time for resting. Yes, King, you, so people quick. Somebody that call the war, that is body sick. Somebody no must, the D, no must be big. I make the crowd all the boy, that's the way you think. Yeah, no time to bring you.
To do something that's good for the soul, so let it shine till it looks like gold. For it to happen, yeah, no matter where you're looking to go, it's alright, let the good times roll. For something better, come together, leave the fight and the fuss. And let's do it all night till the sun's up. For you and me to do what's needed, come be living it up. Let's sit with fluid all night till it's done. And it's time for another.
Living. Always giving in to the cocktails, the drink, drugs and women. With my head swimming, undergoing traveling flights. So late nights of being round town but uptight. Still up come the sunrise, natural light hurts my eyes. So what's a hideaway behind tinted shades? Unshaved and blaze on good grades. I'm a jack of all trades, tired but wired to work and play. Every day, night and day, time away as work and play the same. As a citizen of the stage, ready to blaze. Spirited away when I hear the crowd, make noise! Beats, give me hot beats, so I gotta keep moving. Hot foot into the next booking. Hot spots looking for more heat. Am I gonna beat the beat with the beat that makes my heart beat? Hot beats, give me hot beats, so I gotta keep moving. Hot foot into the next booking. Hot spots looking for more heat. Am I gonna beat the beat with the beat that makes my heart beat? When the beat goes, I'm into free flow. So it's time to unload on the people peeping this peep show. Call it a free show, sideshow the ego. Let the beat go, now let the beat breathe. I play hound and pound sound with real talk. I walk on beat down grounds. The beat down sound with the speakers make breakers. Those who speak make fakers quake. So in the shape from the break, I'ma bounce out, forget wild. I'm a stylistic misfit on the spit tip. So if the cat fits, wear it, must be aware of it. This is brand new era profit. Back and lock and hot on it. Coming with a bright idea and a brand new project. Hot beats, give me hot beats, so I gotta keep moving. Hot foot into the next booking. Hot spots looking for more heat. Am I gonna beat the beat with the beat that makes my heart beat? Hot beats, give me hot beats, so I gotta keep moving. Hot foot into the next booking. Hot spots looking for more heat. Am I gonna beat the beat with the beat that makes my heart beat?
Yes, yes, well there you have it. Don't tell anyone, but I think that was my favourite mix for the podcast so far. So yeah, big love to Shaka Loves You. Love what you're doing. Keep up the good work. Looking forward to the album. Go check these guys out online. They've got some great mixes up. We'll see you next time for the Allergies Podcast. Bye!